everybody, and welcome to a video. And today I'm going to teach you how to solve a Rubik's Cube. So, when you get it first, it's in a packet like this, fold on. Leave it like that because we're using the cheap one. So, you have the cube. Put the red side in front of you facing you, and then the opposite way. So, go up, twist, anti-clockwise, with the red part, obviously. So as you can see, let me do it with the red part. Okay, let me quickly do it. Not so much, but look. If you keep on doing that, the cube would be automatically solved. That would be like fully done. And it's not a like these, it's a real thing that works. Not photoshopping or anything. One more turn. One more turn. The Rubik's Cube fully done.